I am the co-founder of Ulap Bugu Tales with my little sister, Najin. Okay, so we decided to do Ulap Bugu Tales as a means to sort of like do a little twist in terms of like how people sell books online. Because books are plenty in the market, I just wanted to make it a place where not only you can connect with the books before you buy it, but you also know what the book is about. So that's why Ulap Bugu started, as a means to expand my circle, but it's also as a means of communicating with the people. I think reading should be normalized to every children from a very young age in every family. It should not just be for people who are well-to-do, it should not be people who can afford it. It should be accessible to everyone. And as an interior designer, I feel like as a reader, it helped in this sort of depth of the design that I designed back in university. It helped me create a narrative for my design work that is beyond design, that is beyond aesthetic. So I feel like reading helped in that sense of deepening and giving meaning to things that you don't think reading helped, because reading is all encompassing. I think the reading culture in Malaysia can definitely be improved, and I think it should be improved. But I think why it's important for us to improve it is because my personal opinion is we lack people who think further before they comment on something, or people who think further before they make a conclusion. The thing about people who don't read or who don't make reading as a habit is you only read as far as the headlines and then you jump to your conclusion. What reading does is it helps you click on that headline, gives you the patience to go through the process of understanding more than just the headlines and then make your own conclusion. So I think that's why, in a nutshell, why reading is important and why we have to improve it. It's just basically just to make more critical thinkers, more patient critical thinkers. And the thing is, I think people complain a lot about being bored, but they never give a chance to things that are actually worth it. So for me, it's about giving something that is so obvious your time of day, because, well, you know, it's right there, it's in abundance. So what Ulap Bugu Tales is trying to do is I'm trying to talk to you like a real person, but on Instagram, and I'm trying to tell you in my own voice what is worth reading and what is not. And trust me, plenty of the books that I read so far are really good things to think about, and they're about society, which I think Malaysians are good about, because people love politics, Malaysians and politics. I think Ulap Bugu Tales, the reason why I try to make it very friendly is because I think I want to make it for the masses. It should be accessible. You should be able to access to me and talk to me as a founder, as a friend, and not as a person that's like cold or pretentious behind the camera, behind the Instagram profile. I am Najat Amir, co-founder of Ulap Bugu Tales, and thank you for watching.